I'm very excited to opening this ceremony. I am excited to see how many ambassadors that stay 11 months here in Ramat HaNegev will go back to the country that came from. And this is the best ambassador for Israel, for the agriculture. And I hope that every one of the students will try to make something in agriculture in your country.
You share with us the experience. You work with us every day. You've been part of the farms in the last 11 months. You've been working so hard every day, working from early hours in the morning until very late. You've been acquainted with the struggles of the farmers, of his daily life in a unique place of Ramat Negev, in the middle of the Israeli desert. If you made it here, you can make it everywhere.
One again, I would like to extend my sincere thanks to the government and the people of Israel, particularly the Ramanagat Training Center, for your kindness, understanding and patience, and for all assistance rendered to the Myanmar student during the whole program.
I hope with the knowledge and experiences that all students here you got during the 11 months training program, all the deal will contribute a part to develop a high-tech agriculture of your country when you come back home. I wish all the best and success and good luck. Thank you very much.
I would like to say again many thanks and share my sincere gratitude on behalf of all farmers of Ramat Negev region and wish you all a great success in your future. Have a safe journey back home. Thank you.
I hope that you will return home after 11 months with positive experience. You visit a few places in Israel. You met a new friend from different country and you study in different courses. I hope that all this package will help you when you return back home to improve, if it's the farm, to get a better job or to continue for studying. I would like to invite all the team leaders to the stage.
Sola, 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 sola أكتل أنت يا بار.